It's the 28th of November, 2016. It's Monday. It's winter outside. It's cold, about 38 degrees here in the man cave. I'm going to get the heaters fired up while I watch Laserdisc. Yeah, Twin Peaks, can you say, David Lynch? This is actually the original movie. Before it was made into a TV series, it was a movie, and Mr. Lynch put it out on Laserdisc. I get to watch it today. Oh yeah, gonna be creepy. Okay, as the score fades out into the distance, this is a really good movie. I'd forgotten how good of a concept and how good this movie was. It really stands the test of time. You get so jaded in special effects and fancy plots and CGI and stuff. This is just really good filmmaking, and you don't want it to end. And I notice if it's a really good film, I tend to pedal faster. I covered a lot of ground today because it was so entertaining to watch. But Kyle MacLachlan and just the soundtrack, I gotta say this, it's like this, if you haven't seen this movie in a long time and you have a really good sound system, oh my gosh, yes, the soundtrack just makes this film. And I have the surround sound with the bass reflex and everything else in here, so it sounded really good.